Why is glass transparent?
Give me minimum 5 years to unravel its mystery.
All right, now listen. Any substance is said to be transparent when particles of visible light called photons are not absorbed by the substance, and thus, they easily pass through the substance. However, if the photons get absorbed, then the substance is said to be opaque.
But why do some substances absorb photons while others don't?
Whether a substance will absorb the photons or not depends upon the gaps present in between the orbits of electrons of that substance. If the gaps in a substance are small, then the electrons of that substance are able to absorb the photons which pass through those gaps, making the substance opaque. However, in glass, the gaps are big. Hence, most of the photons do not get absorbed. They easily pass through those gaps, making glass transparent.
Ha ha ha.